celebrating the Prophet's birthday was not the sunnah of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. It wasn't the sunnah of the rightly guided Khulafa Abi Bakr wa Umar wa Uthman wa Ali. Even the four Imams, Abu Hanifa, Malik, Shafi'i, Ahmed, none of them knew of it. It's a newly invented matter. But it came after those great Imams. Even the students of these great Imams were not aware of it. It was introduced by the Fatimiyun, who called themselves Fatimiyun Zuran wa Buhtanan wa Tadlila. But in reality, they were Ubaydiyun. Go to Kitab al-Bidayah wa al-Nihaya. Read what Ibn Kathir said about them, what kind of people they were. Are you going to leave the Sunnah of the Khulafa al-Rashidun al-Mahdiyun for the what? The bid'ah of the Khulafa al-Ubaydiyun al-Dullal.